What's up, everyone? It's Nerd here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to mod Minecraft the absolute easiest way ever. This is using a program called CurseForge. All right, let's do it. Let's go. All right, first things first, let's head over to curseforge.com. I'll have the link in the description, so go ahead and click that. And then we're going to go up to this right corner, get CurseForge app, and you could choose to download on Overwolf or download standalone. I'm going to do standalone. Once it's done downloading, we'll have an exe file to run. Go ahead and click that. All right, that file's done downloading, so we'll get an installer here. Let's click next. I gotta agree to the terms here, so let's click the box, next. Now it's downloading. All right, let's just wait for that to finish. Now that we're done downloading, we can see we have CurseForge right here on our desktop. Let's go ahead and open that. And now that it's open, we can see we have all these crazy Minecraft mods. Let's go up here to browse mod packs. Now we can see all the crazy mods like Pixelmon and everything like that. We're gonna do Fisk. Alright, so we'll go ahead and click install on that guy. Alright, now that our mod pack's done, we're gonna go back to my mod packs. And we're gonna click on Fisk's superheroes. Right here. And we hit play. It'll load up Minecraft, and you'll see the launcher here. Alright, we just click play to start the mod. You can see down here in the corner it says Fist Superheroes. We want to make sure it says that or else the mod hasn't loaded correctly. And as usual, once it's done, we're going to go to the Minecraft menu here. We're going to make a new creative world. Alright, now that we're loaded in, let's test this out. Doesn't look like there's mods, huh? But wait, there's a different menu. It has all the Fisk equipment, like Captain America, Shield, and these dual katanas, which I'm going to use because they're super cool. Let's go to Fist Superheroes. They have like stuff like Batman, Ant-Man, some things I don't even know. Let's do Deadpool. Deadpool's a good one. Alright, now that I have everything, let's put on the equipment. Check that out, I'm Deadpool, and you're a pro modder. If my video helped you out, squish that subscribe button. And to all your friends. Don't worry, if you're still stuck, you can always join my Discord in the description and I'll help you out. Nerd out!